Good morning, good day, and good night wherever you may be.
Finding ways to adapt, I aim to inspire others facing similar circumstances and spread awareness about ataxia. Together, let's overcome the hurdles, celebrate progress, and build a supportive community. This is Art Thomas, and I have acquired ataxia. Welcome or welcome back to Living with Ataxia.
Come on. That's one, correct?
Three.
Three. Oh, no, I'm sorry. This is the first round.
Yeah.
Three of one. This one coming up will be three. The one you're about to do, yeah. Good, get down as low as you can. Fifteen of them. Get down there. Quality. Quality over quantity, but we still want the 15. Good. Come on up. Fifteen each arm. If you touch the floor with it every time you stretch down, that's fine. You don't have to, but if you can, it's great. Now let your legs bend, but just stick your butt way back. There you go, like that. Your back feel okay? Stand all the way up at the top. Push the hips way back to get down. Because you want to keep your back as flat as you can. Thank you. Push with one hand, pull with the other. Watch his feet. Come on. 14. Faster. 15. Fast as you can go. Stick the hips way back. Let the knees bend. And stand all the way up in between. Yep. You're not supposed to look at me. We want 15, but you're more importantly is the depth and control. Good, get down there. Good, those are the ones that count. Arm straight, big steps. Fast as you can go. Launch him overhead. Keep the elbows kind of tight, kind of in. Don't let them bow out too much. Squat as much as you need to. Straight overhead. I want them arms straight at the top. Press it out. Yeah. Faster. Faster. We only want 10. Fast as you can go. Thank you. Good. Hands, feet, head touch the ground every time you get out. Yep. The whole time, just try to keep up your speed. Even in the transition of turning it around. Big steps. Down slow, up fast. Don't let your knees bend inwards. Don't let them cave in. Just keep them straight ahead. The direction your foot points is the direction you want the knee to go. Fifteen of them. Good. Stay as upright as you can. Try to get down as low as you can. Fifteen of them. Control them. Push his feet hard into the ground. Keep it stern. There you go. Keep a stable base. Good. Straight up and down. Feet straight ahead. 15. Good. Straight up and down. Feet straight ahead. 15. Yep. The whole time, just try to keep up your speed. Even in the transition of turning it around. Big steps. Even if you got to re-grip it. Those are already better. Explode up. Yeah, grip it tight, grip it tight, grip it tight. Keep it smooth. Straight up as much as possible. No more than 12. Maybe not. That's right, that's right. Turn it in motion, yeah. Keep going. Get right back after it. Come on. Come on, keep going. Try not to even stop. Try to turn it right around and just go right back in. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep them hips up. Don't let the hips sag. Keep the hips up. Don't let the hips drop. Come on, 20. Yeah, start turning before you hit the end of the bench. That way you can, you know, kind of spin it around. Keep going. Try to keep it going. Keep it going. Not stop at all, if at all possible. Turn, 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 turn. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. That's right. 15 each side. Come on. Legs as straight as you can keep them. Any of these, but we ain't gonna video all of them. Just want to see you doing it. Flare the elbows out to the side. Knee feel all right? If it doesn't bother you too bad, try to go all the way down. Good, yeah, elbows out, elbows out. Let them stretch to the bottom, let them dead hang. Up fast. Elbows out, elbows out. Hey, elbows out, come on. Let them stretch to the bottom, elbows out. There you go. Scissor, but still stretch at the top with your hands and the upper body. Reach for the outside of the foot. Come on. There you go.
Nice.
Try as much as you can to straighten them out overhead. That's better. Straight up. Keep them in tight. Don't let them like flop out to the sides. Yeah. Come on. Come on. You're trying to lift arms and stretch them forward and your legs at the same time. High as you can get them. Stretch your arms out in front of you when you lift them up. Good. See if you can do 20 of them. Every time you come up, lift your head up too, like you're looking up. I got some killer gas. No, but every time, come down, too. Don't keep them up. That's great. That's on the video. I guess you can put your own audio, right? Can you do 20? Straight overhead as much as possible and as fast as you can go. 10 of them. Yeah, let those legs bend at the bottom. Use your legs, hips, back, everything. Straight overhead as much as possible. Come on, just 10. Keep the elbows back and the shoulder blades squeezed together. Keep them back, like rigid, way back. Sit back, yeah. Keep the posture upright as possible. Elbows back. Elbows back, more. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Elbows straight back to the side, straight out to the side. Elbows back. Because that forces you to maintain some upright posture. And how long do you time these for?
dirty.
So you're trying to do it with no hands.
Yeah.
We have a variation like that, we do. Are you sitting down every time?
Yeah.
Try to get all the way down there. All the way down, hit that bottom. Come on, come on. Get down there. Get 10 of them, come on. Don't stop short, try to get all the way down every time. Still trying to do 15. You just trying to do circles?
One, two.
Despite the limitations, I have embraced life and conquered this disorder one step at a time. Together, we will shatter stereotypes and inspire others to thrive despite ataxia's challenges. Help bring awareness to ataxia by pressing that like button, sharing this video, subscribing to the channel, and click that bell icon so you don't miss any upcoming videos. It's all free and thank you.